field.
What is prospect? We're going to find out right here. We have two events. Josh is going to tell us about it at first. This is so exciting to see what's going on. I've heard about it with my boys and everything that they've been doing with this. I feel very excited and inadequate looking at all these incredible athletes here. But we're going to learn about CrossFit today. And,
big round of applause for all your teachers.
Josh, tell us about it.
All right. This is Josh Shull, Team Credence, here at the Granite Games. Pretty excited here. Day two, event one coming up here. It's called Endure the Sled. What we're going to do, see over my shoulder, these guys here, they have to push the sled 40 yards down, 40 yards back. Once they are done with the sled, they're going to go, I believe, to the 25-yard line. They have 25 synchro burpees over the line. Once that's done, we have two echo bikes. And with those echo bikes, we have to accumulate 50 calories per bike. After those 50 calories, we're going to run back down to the end zone here. And we have two full laps around the field. After that, we just go back. We go back to the bikes, 50 calories, back to the line, 25 burpees, and two more sled pushes with a lovely final push towards the 50-yard line. And we have 21 minutes to do that. We are excited. Dean and Darla are here. We're going to have a lot of Credence members. It's going to be good.
90 seconds. Men's RX teams. Lane number 4, Chipotle and Silver Bullets. Lane number 5, Team Credence. All right, here we go. Men's as RX teams, 100-yard sled push. Hey, guess what? Only one athlete working at a time on each sled. One hanging back. They can switch on and off as they see fit. It's a 25 synchronized burpees, 50 calories on that road and go bike, and then a 1,000 meter run for our teams, and then back up that waterfall to finish up with a final 100 yard sled push. 21 minute time cap for you gentlemen. Once again, only one athlete working on the sled push. CrossFit Kingfield out in front. Down lane number 11. Moving fast. We'll see if our lead can hang on and maintain. Watch for your teams once both of those sleds are across the line. Going to be heading out to midfield for 25 synchronized burpees. That synchronization will be counted with all athletes' chests touching the ground. Who doesn't love burpees on the turf? Nice and comfy. Kingfield, first athlete off the moving. Credence, your number 2 team. Followed by Union Strong, your 1, 2, and 3 as we come up on the 2-minute mark. As we cross over the noon hour, hope you guys have had a great morning. Tons of competition here. Day number 2. Utilizing all of our field here this morning. Your ASRX teams on what we're calling the long field. Our 8 teams and individuals going to be on the right side of the field later this afternoon. How about that competition yesterday? Lots of action with all of our teams, individuals. Great day number 1. Here at Granite Games, and of course a beautiful facility, TCO Stadium. Team Credence, hands are up, and it's going to be Credence now out in front, heading to their road to go play. by Union Strong out of CrossFit Union Square. 50 calories on both of our road and hill bikes. Our athletes can switch on and off CrossFit Kingfield. Your next team hitting the bikes. Everybody off and working on the road echo bike. 4 minutes in, 21 minute time cap for your AzRX teams. Our teams of three have a nice little section of road. Once they're done with their echo calories, they'll be off on that 1,000 meter run around our complex, two laps around our complex course. They got to hang on to that rope. All three team members got to keep everybody nice and close. Making all the team members pull their weight literally during this run. Great use of our flip sleds this morning. Out here on this beautiful turf. Flip sled. Don't let the name fool you. You can push that sled. All kinds of attachments and configurations from flip sled. One of our official sponsors here at the 2022 Brandon Games. You can even turn that thing into a wheelbarrow.
Oh, look at them go.
Clean and jerk it. 200 pounds dry weight. You can add a bunch of weight to it if you like. Brandon Games special here this weekend. $1,000 off. Get in touch with them. Navigate your way through our Brandon Games site, our Instagram page. Team Credence, your first athletes off and run at $1,000 off of the flip sled. See what we did there?
Let's go, Cody!
Union Strong in Kingfield. Heading out as well. Hands up all over the place. Motivation never hurts anybody. There you go. 7. We'll see if they can make it back here and head right back to that Rode Echo bike for another 50 calories. 8.5 minutes in. We'll see if the second half portion is just as fast as the first. But they're coming up to that 10-minute mark. A 21-minute time cap for your AzRX teams. Big Freedoms back to the Echo bike. Union Strong, just a couple calories behind them. Out in lane number 10, and at CrossFit Kingfield. The top three teams already making their way back up this chipper. 100-yard sled push, done. 25 synchro burpees, done. 50 calories, done. Our team run, done. But we're back on the bike. And looking forward to another 25 synchronized burpees from your teams. As we come up on the halfway marker. Ten and a half minutes in, teams. 10.5 minutes to go. CrossFit Holland for now. Chipping away down in lane number 7. Right there within striking distance of your leading teams. Morhita, as our X Men coming up right after this. But not just going against your knee, got a full division of athletes. So everybody out here trying to score that best time for Endure the Sled. One bike down and one to go for Team Credence. Closing in on that 50 calorie mark, Team Credence. And they'll do so now, they'll have some company. Lane number 11, CrossFit Kingfield putting on the heat, 3 calories to go. And they make up some time on those synchronized burpees. Kingfield off of the bike, that's your 1 and 2. Out in the middle of that beautiful field. Now your number 3 team, coming by way of Chipotle and Silver Bullets. St. Louis Park represented. Remember those synchronized burpees. Only counts with all team members with their chests on the deck. Sweat in the rubber from the floor on it down here on the turf. Makes for a nice little combo. Spencer Holland. Right there in the mix with Creedence now. Just a few burpees to go. And they're going to be the first ones back to their sleds for the final time. One synchronized burpee to go for Team Creedence. And they'll be released by their judge, heading back to that flip sled. Once again, two sleds, 100 yards, 50 yards down and back. One athlete working on each sled at a time. And Team Creedence off and pushing now. One athlete hanging back, catching their breath, ready to jump in as they get needed. Union strong now. Just a couple reps. But it'll be the Strange Cabana boys moving into that number two position. And now jogging back to the sled is Union Strong. We say it all the time, these transitions, not a rest. When the competition is strong like this, you gotta get moving. Strange Cabana boys having no problem with that flip sled. And they've got Kingfield. And now Strange Cabana boys heading back. Kingfield, their first athlete just about at the turn, putting them in that number one position. Down in lane number 11. Something tells me my man has pushed a sled before. But it's not how you start, it's how you finish. You gotta get both sleds across the line. As Kingfield got both of their sleds at the turn, and they're heading back. Creedence, lane number 5, leading the way. Chipotle and Silver Bullets right on their heels with both of their sleds. Gonna come down to the wire here, coming up on the 16-minute mark. Creedence, Union Strong, Kingfield, Chipotle and Silver Bullets. Who's going to get both sleds across? Team Creedence, so close. Chipotle and Silver Bullets. Once our athletes are done, they're going to run all the way down the field. So not just about those sleds, but Creedence will finish up both sleds. Chipotle and Silver Bullets right on their heels. Got in line number 1. That's going to be your 1 and 2 at the 16-30 marker. And out across the Kingfield will finish up underneath that 17-minute mark for your AsRX teams. Austin Kingfield. Oh, yeah.